failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgul. And your work is unfinished. He belongs to the Dark Lord.
You will finish what you started.
It will be done. Your time has come, Nazgul.
Shelob saw the future that has come to pass.
How long can you fight this war before you fall and join them? Do not betray the man you were.
I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgul.
You will finish what you started.
It will be done.
Daughter, the path has not always been easy, but you have never faltered. Ours is a journey that spans generations, where one story ends, another begins. The world our ancestors faced was brutal. Yet from it, they drew life. And though the road to prosperity was at times harsh, from it, great civilizations arose. As well as those who would oppose them. With dreams of conquest of their own. Creating mighty empires. If only to see them fall. Yet from the ashes of the old, new possibilities arise. You need only persevere. For united, mankind is capable of many things. Both great and terrible. Still, the true power to shape this world has always lain in your hands. Well,
always.
After the Great War, I sense the enemy is near. I must stay the course and fight.
time has come to unite the people. Fight till the death, to triumph over evil. And bring glory to Melora.
Impressive, Archer. But you'll need to do better than that.
You have no idea what I am capable of.
Good. Because you must be ready for anything. Promise, Hanzo. Well done. But greater challenges still await us.
I believe we are ready.
It's time to find out.
feed upon the living.
Across the stormy seas and salted beach, King Agamemnon brought his fury to bear against gilded Troy. Arrows of war pierced the sky and rained down on the Greek soldiers as they sieged the great city. But none fell the famed warrior Achilles. Bathed as a babe in the river Styx by his Nereid mother, Achilles' hide was hardened, impervious to all and everything. Through every charge, every death-defying battle, Achilles was at the fore. Troy hung poised to crumble. Eventually, Achilles sought battle with the great Trojan hero Hector and defeated him. Paris, bereft by his brother's death, let arrows loose on Achilles. Straight and true, the arrow flew and harpooned his heel. Where Achilles' mother had held him as a babe, his weakness found, Achilles met his end. A decade passed, and from Hades' depths, Achilles has been drawn. Armored from head to heel, revenge his only aim. Gods and men will tremble at the wrath of the man that cannot be harmed.
Empire, long divided, must unite. A great dynasty burns, and tyrants rule over the ashes. As the light dims, shadows grow ever darker. Ambition corrupts the future. and harmony shatters in the flames of turmoil. Yet from the cinders, the powerful and righteous emerge. The Empire, long united, must divide, and destiny be shaped by its champions.
Something's hit the ship. Autobots, we're going down. Brace for impact.
I am Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots. We find ourselves stranded in a world of danger. Life with mortal enemies and old friends gone mad. Some have said we were forged to fight. Perhaps they were right.